Elisa Di Stefano and Olympic Amateurs International Competition.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.